S'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, monsieur le président.
Good afternoon. I'm pleased to see President Macron again tonight. Had a good meeting with him talking about his commitment to development, and the work we're doing together in Africa, including the Sahel region on issues like health and agriculture. So I'm really pleased with the partnership we have and the increased commitment that we both have to improve developing countries. Actually, she's stayed in because she's going to have a chance to meet with Brigitte and have with Sophie. Well, we're working together on all the multilateral institutions, the gender equality issue. Actually, it was a nice thing that Melinda's worked with Prime Minister Trudeau, so she was actually here earlier and met the three of them, Trudeau, the President, and Melinda together to talk about the gender agenda and the community that's taking place in gender.
Please.